Gary Herbert is using the governor's office to raise big contributions from state contractors. His corrupt system isn't just wrong, it hurts Utah's children most. While the state made a secret $13 million payout, Gary Herbert cut education spending by $10 million, even though funding for our students is already last in the nation. Gary Herbert is rewarding his top contributors rather than solving Utah's problems, hurting our children most.